Hi, I'm Dee from Dee Love Your Life. Welcome to my channel, or welcome back. And it is another episode of Time to Declutter. So I thought it's time to attack or re-attack this area here. It's part of our garage. It's actually a bar where I kind of keep some, you know, overstock of items and such. And well, I guess I should just show you, but I really want to attack certain areas of my house, so I'm just trying to do a little bit of this and that. Please check out my playlist down below if you are interested in seeing my other declutter videos. I had joined in on Sophia a couple of years ago from My Great Challenge. We did the 30 bags in 30 days, which really introduced me the first time to declutter our home after, let's see, it's been about 20 years in this house. I was a full-time career person, so decluttering was not on my to-do list. So that was my first time ever decluttering our home, really. And I really never knew exactly what whole decluttering was about. I mean, I threw garage sales here and there. I guess I was decluttering back then, but now from watching a lot of YouTube videos and joining in collabs, we joined Cass from Clutterbug's 30 day declutter challenge. So that was really fun, and it also made me go to certain areas where I didn't think I really needed to declutter. This time around, I want to actually attack areas where I just never got around to. And this is one area that I really need to work on and figure out how I want to organize it. I was watching some of my old decluttering videos, especially the challenge, the last one that I did with Michelle. And when I attacked this, I only attacked a certain area of it. But today, I want to attack the whole area of it. I'm a little embarrassed to show you. But I truly want to share with you my process. I like to talk as I go. And you know, there are some of you who I know I can help motivate you to attack an area that you're just so uncomfortable to even attack, or you're so overwhelmed to even start, right? So today is going to be my day to attack this area here, and I'm not looking forward to doing this. So yes, this is where I am at right now. The last time I did this area here was in October of last year, but this is kind of where we keep extra sodas right here, and we have some bags of just whatever. I have a real bad habit of putting some old bags there. Like, some of these things can be relocated. Here's some more bags and stuff. Yes, yeah, some of this stuff can be either tossed out or relocated. Here is a fridge that we keep extra drinks in, and husband's beer. And on the top, I like to place usually two packages of the bottled water, only because we're in earthquake territory up here in Northern California. So, and then I usually keep also a couple of boxes, which just arrived today, for my mom's baby wipes there. And then I have some extra Ziploc bags that really don't really need to be there. And then some of her supplies, just so that it's not all in that area. And then along here, I usually keep some of my overstock of some canned goods there. Now, this is the area where I did not show you guys. Yeah. OMG, can't believe I'm showing this. Okay, so a lot of this stuff needs to be cleared out and donated, gone, relocated. Yes. So let me get started. And it is a hot day today, so ugh. Okay, so I think the first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna grab these. Actually go into the kitchen, and I need to figure out a place for these. I like keeping these so that I can use them for like recyclables, paper, clutter, which I am in the middle of doing. So I need to find a place for these either in here or in the laundry room. Let's see, these were for Kitty. when Kitty wasn't doing so good. It might be just easier for me just to hold on to these. So I need to find a place for this. But once I declutter in this area, maybe I'll find a spot. So I'm gonna put this just on the outside. Now this is still in here. We use this for our annual crab feed. If you haven't seen that video, I'll try to link that down below. But we have a lot of fun. So husband does a crab feed every year now. So we're gonna be looking forward to doing that. And I haven't attacked our garage yet. Hopefully I can kind of inspire hubby by doing this. And we'll see where this takes us. But for right now, I think I'm just gonna leave this in here. I have no other choice at the moment, but I definitely can go around on this area. This area, let's see what's in here. I like to keep bags for like garage sales, which I haven't really done in a while, but these are some of the bags that we brought back from Vegas, because here in California, you either have to purchase a bag. And if you've seen some of my videos, we have this really cool gadget that was a gift to us, and you can use these bags for your trash. So we like to keep these. So this will also go into the kitchen. And just out of my own curiosity, I'm gonna see how long this is gonna take me. This is water for our swamp cooler. Okay, this is empty, so I guess I can get rid of this one here. All right, we have a floor. Okay, I hope you guys can see me, but I'm gonna see what's behind here. And it's a little, let's see if I can put this down. All right, don't know exactly what's in here. Oh, I know. Okay. This is like an emergency type of bag for in case of a chemical. I know that my husband, since he's in the Air Force and all that, yeah. So that needs to go inside the bathroom, actually. We keep all of our emergency stuff there, and I think we need to go through this to make sure everything is up to date. Alrighty, what's in here? Okay, we got cords. Really, Jay, really? Remember, he always keeps like old phones. I don't get why. So we need to go through this, toss out what we don't need. Old phones again. Okay, we need to get rid of these. Yeah, hello D and J. You need to get rid of your old phones. Yeah, yeah. It's 2018. Unreal. Yes. Okay, so we need to go through those. And I think some of this was actually from the stuff he was supposed to look at from my other declutter video, but together we're gonna do this. We gotta get rid of this stuff. Some more old phones. I told you the husband's a rat pack. I gotta figure out how to get rid of the phones. Where can I get rid of the phones? These are really old.
Garbage.
It is getting warm in here. Found a tennis ball, phone case. That can go. These bags, and we'll start a garbage. Garbage and a pennant. Okay, let me show what I've done. All right, I have a floor, you guys. A dirty one, so let me go ahead and sweep that up. So I placed the crab cooker there, and that way I'm not gonna put any more bags in that corner there. So that looks much better. I'm still not sure exactly what that's all about, and it's really heavy, so I'm not even gonna attempt to move that by myself without asking. So I'm gonna have to leave that here. Found some more of the banners, as well as this really nice kind of ribbon that I got from Michael's. So I need to relocate these here. So here we go. It's like a dumping ground right here. These are some old VHS, and I really need to get rid of these. So I need to figure out how. A lot of this is like our old surveillance, but come on, do I really need to keep that? No, because everything is now online, and if there's nothing that we really need, then I need to let go of these. So I just need to figure out how do you get rid of VHS, because you really don't, in case there is something on there, I don't want anyone to get their hands on it. So I don't know if I need a pull, how to tape or whatever. I guess I'll Google it. Let me Google that. So these gotta go. This here, God, there's like so much stuff. I think this was for installing all of our cameras that we have, and I'm not too sure exactly if he still needs that or not. I'm guessing not, because it's been here for so long now. So I'm gonna go ahead and place this and put it into the garage where the other stuff is. It doesn't really need to belong in here. All right, I'm seeing some progress here, making me happy. Let's continue on. Oh my gosh. All right, so let's go through this. I'm gonna go ahead and throw away all of this that was in there. It's just, you know, old lotions from the hospital, ointment, stuff like that. Just nonsense stuff that I really don't need. Found some of these horn blowers, but you know, we used them a couple of times. It's just ready to throw out. I don't want to donate those for sanitary reasons. So all of this bag can actually go out into the trash. And the rest of the stuff that was in there was some of my mom's cards. And when she was in the hospital, I placed her cards. We got so many cards for her get well. And what I did was I placed them on this string and I hung it for her like this. And it had like all her cards down the ribbon. That way she knew that she was loved when she was fighting for her life in the hospital after her stroke. So all of these cards I kept, and I recently got a plastic clear bin. So all of these are going to be placed in her memorabilia box. But look at that. Look at all these cards that were sent to my mom. Unreal. It's just beautiful how people just, you know, they sent her love and they sent her prayers and just everything. It was, yeah, very remarkable. Then, here's some more. There's my mom then. What a hottie. Look at her. Alrighty, let's see. This stuff here is part of some old cameras. I don't necessarily know if, I don't think we need these. And I know he just took these out. So let me put that into the other two bags that we need to sit down and go through. And get rid of that. Maybe take this off, save that, and then these can go. Garbage. So this right here is part of the standing machine that we had, that my husband had built for my mom when she was first trying to stand up after her stroke. So what I would like to do is I like to push this over there into this corner right here. That way it's away, but it's there in case we need that again. Unfortunately, with stroke patients, sometimes they have some setbacks, and I just want to make sure that we have this over there just in case. You just, you know,
I'd rather be prepared.
All right, this is my foot spa. I really use this. I love this thing. It's by Conair. And my mom and I, ooh, what is this? My mom and I use this. Oh, an extra tile. Okay, I need to keep this in here because I do grab this. But let's see what's down here. Yeah. Another charger that goes into the bag to go over. Okay, this is an extra bathroom tile. Not too sure what I want to do with that. Oh, look, and there's some more of those screws. All right, that looks good, huh? Look, this used to hold some of the bottles, like rum, vodka, and all that stuff, so you can pour. So, let's see. I hate to get rid of this only because I'm afraid if I do, he's going to be like, wait a minute, how, you know, because it has a cassette, you guys. So I'm going to keep that, maybe relocate it because I really don't know what he wants to do. This could definitely be thrown out. See, all of this stuff, I really don't know what to do with it. This can definitely be relocated. I'm guessing this is stuff that needs to be asked what Hebby wants to do with it. However, a rat, yeah, that can also be thrown away. Now I need to wash my hands. So that's a plug and a cord that we're still using. This, I don't know exactly what that is. So let me just kind of redo this. Hold on. Okay, I figured it out. That's an old camera there, like a surveillance, as well as these. So I figure I'm going to contain them together. That way his old cameras are all in one spot until I can ask him if we can toss those out. Okay, that will work. Everything is all contained there. Everything is off the floor over here. And then I also have the crab and also the foot spa there. Okay, next is this area here. So this is where I keep extra waters. I like to have that. I need to get some more. This right here is some extra Ziploc bags. I'm believing this could probably actually go into the pantry. So let me relocate this one. So I want to take these two into my mom's area and then bring in the other two big old boxes that I just received. So we'll put those there. Here are some extra diapers that we also like to keep in here. So I'm gonna get the other two boxes over there. All right, down here we got extra thing soda and I have some tomato sauce. I like to keep these in the box only because I don't want them to slide in the back. I have tomato paste here. I'm gonna place that there. Oops, I got some stuff back there I gotta get rid of. And I got sweet corn. That can actually go down in there. There we go. Much better. Found this in the back there. It's pretty, but I really don't need this, so that's also gonna be donated. So this belongs to our beloved dog named Bear. So I can let go of this finally. Again, you guys, this is about a decluttering video. I'm not going to get into the details if it's going to go to an animal shelter or a donation center, Goodwill, whatever, or even some friends of ours. That's, you know, everyone has their own way of getting rid of their clutter. This is a video about decluttering, and that's what I'm just showing you. I'm not going to show you like the after parts or whatever, but yes, I will try my best to take it to where people would need it the most. Okay, so this is some extra pads and wipes. I mean, let's see. Here we go with some more. Let's see. I need to get... Okay, that can go. How many of these do I have? Two, three,
And that one. This one could probably go in her wheelchair bag. These here I'm going to need so that I could actually go into her area. So funny, Jay usually keeps like 3 as an emergency somewhere that I don't know. So just in case, I'm not like panicking. So, gotta love that, man. Okay.
Okay, so this here,
yeah, we don't really need this. Although, you guys, caregivers out there, the Z-Guard, I highly recommend this. It just works great. It's just that we've had this now for a couple of years. And, yeah, so it's time to throw this one in the garbage. This is a refrigerator thermometer. I don't think we need this. That could also be donated. Looks like this is just an empty box here that could be thrown out. Let's see what's in here. That's more of our emergency kind of deal, so Jay and I need to go through this. Ooh, look at that. Empty. Here we go. These right here, I would like to get rid of, but it's because it's my husband's little collection. I'm not even going to touch this, but yeah, I'm going to have to ask him. And these are those air whatever plastic thingies. Yeah, that can go elsewhere. Garbage. I like to keep a bottle opener and a pail here, and this is like with all the tops of the bottles. I just like to have it contained in one area, so in case the husband pulls out a beer out of our little refrigerator here, he can just pop the top off and place the lid in here, and then I just dump it in the trash later. So it just, I don't know, it's just convenient. Oh, you know what? This is an old one. Emergency shutdown. So I have a new one, so I'm going to replace it with a new one. Okay, found this one here I wasn't using, so that contains it all there. Better. Here we go. This right here, again, this used to be for Bear. I was holding it just in case my stepsister would need this, but really we've had it now for quite a while, so I'm gonna go ahead and depart with that too. Okay, it looks like husband is keeping some things in here. Emergency radio. Oh, this one. That one needs to be relocated. My mom didn't really like this, so I'm not even, yeah, why even keep it? So that could also be gone. All right, what's this? Okay, this is actually in the freezer. I don't know if he likes to keep boxes. So, but again, it's his stuff, so I'm gonna just place it up there. Swan, what is Swan? Okay, that's the camera that we just have. These are the GPS. Again, I don't know why we're holding on to 2 of these. I believe one we sent to his mom, and no, that wouldn't make any sense either. So I think, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and just get rid of this. I mean, for God's sakes, Dee, we have a GPS on your phone, girl. So I think we can get rid of this. Yeah, this is like old school. Get rid of that. And then that right there is the cable. Is the cable that we're still using, and then some more cable in there. I'm not even gonna touch that. And let's see, these here, that is something I definitely want to donate as well. So I gotta get that down too. Okay, it looks like it's latched on to something, so hold on. Okay, making progress. All the stuff is garbage, donate. Hey guys, I now have a floor. Everything is pretty much where it's kind of out of my way, which is great. And look at this space now. Oh my gosh. Look at that. Yeah, dude. That's what I'm talking about. Whew. All right, you guys, I looked at my time. It was like 45 minutes that I
actually spent decluttering this little area, but sure did make a difference. It was so embarrassing, and I just was so overwhelmed of doing it, and I just don't know why. Sometimes you just gotta get in there and just do what you gotta do, you know? And I'm done. I am so done with this room. Maybe one day I could actually get some really good shelves in there and take out the whole bar thing, since our garage is no longer a bar and billiards kind of thing that was way back in the day. So anyways, thank you so much for watching. Give me a thumbs up if you like this type of video. Thank you so much for joining me and watching this video. Give me a thumbs up if you are liking the Time to Declutter series. Thank you all who have joined us. Welcome. And leave me a comment down below and let me know the area that you are not so fond about doing, or you're slightly embarrassed to even do something like this in front of a camera, right? But anyways, if I can do it, you can do it. I hope this motivates you to attack some area that you're just not liking. So that's what it's all about this time for me. I'm attacking and I'm trying to be ruthless, and I'm just trying to get rid of things that just, they gotta go. They gotta go. I will see you on the next one. Bye.